sing and shout and praise the Lord. Oh yeah. This is the season of jubilee.
This is the season of jubilee.
Singing and dancing for you and me.
Singing and dancing for
oh, yes.
you and me.
We're thanking and praising because we're free.
Thanking and praising because we're free.
Oh, this is the year of jubilee.
Oh, oh yes. This is the year of jubilee.
Come on, put your hands together. Praises unto God, for he's righteous, he's loving, he's powerful, and he's worthy to be praised. Amen. Give the Lord a great big applause.
with endless love. You are righteousness and truth, mercy, peace, pure joy, and the love abounds in you. We offer praises to you, Almighty God, now and forever. You are holy and worthy to be praised. We offer praises to you, Almighty God, now and forever. You are holy and righteous and loving and powerful and worthy to be praised.
Hallelujah. Everybody say, it is good. It is good to give thanks unto the Lord. Grazie, Señor. Hallelujah.
Trials and troubles still come our way. You won't forsake us. Your word has told us your promises will never end.
My brothers, my sisters, ladies and gentlemen, these are my sons standing here, Samuel and Ronald. And these are my sons in whom I am well pleased. Hallelujah. Who's there?
Chi è là?
God is there.
Dio è là.
He's always there, right by your side.
È sempre là vicino al vostro fianco.
He never leaves us.
Non ci lascia mai.
He never forsakes us.
Non ci abbandona mai.
And whenever we have a problem,
e ogni volta che abbiamo un problema,
he's right there to meet us at the point of our need.
È proprio là per incontrarci nel nostro momento di bisogno.
For God is able.
Perché Dio è in grado.
He's a mighty God.
È un grande Dio.
A mighty God.
Grande Dio.
A mighty God.
Mighty.
way. They heard that we crossed over Jordan. We're getting closer and closer every day. With the high praises of God in our mouth and the two-edged sword in our hand. They know that our God is with us and they're coming to possess the land. We are ready for Jericho and the walls of Jericho.
God's been good to me.
Yes, God has been good to me. On November 19th in 1978,
il 19 novembre del 1978,
my son and I were flying with a friend of ours in a private airplane.
Mio figlio ed io volavamo con un nostro amico in un aeroplanino privato.
And in the landing approach,
e nell'approccio all'atterraggio,
the airplane didn't stop and it crashed.
L'aeroplano non ha frenato ed è andato a sbattere.
And there was just a flicker of a second.
E è stato tutto un attimo.
Between the time that I realized that we were going to crash and when we actually crashed.
Tra il momento quando mi sono reso conto che stavamo per andare a sfasciarci e quando abbiamo sbattuto.
And the only word that I could think of to say.
E l'unica parola che mi è venuta in mente da dire.
The word Jesus came out of my mouth.
È uscita dalla mia bocca la parola Jesus, Gesù.
And we crashed and we tumbled.
E abbiamo sbattuto e l'aereo si è rovesciato.
Over 150 yards, the airplane tumbled.
Ha girato su se stesso per oltre 150 metri.
When the airplane finally stopped,
e quando l'aereo alla fine ha smesso di girare,
The three of us in the airplane were in our seat belts inverted.
Noi tre nell'aeroplano eravamo seduti con le cinture di sicurezza, ma eravamo a testa in giù.
And my oldest son Tony.
E mio unico figlio Tony.
His face had crashed against the control bar.
La sua faccia aveva sbattuto contro il pannello di comando.
And I called his name Tony.
E ho chiamato il suo nome Tony.
And there was no answer from him.
E non c'era risposta da lui.
And I began to unbuckle him from the seat belt and he fell to the floor.
E ho cominciato a slacciargli la cintura di sicurezza e lui è caduto al suolo, cioè nel tetto dell'aereo.
And I thought my child was dead.
E io ho pensato.
And when I kneeled down by his side.
E quando mi sono inginocchiato al suo fianco.
Still all I could say was Jesus, Jesus.
E anche lì
Jesus.
Tutto quello che riuscivo a dire era Jesus, Jesus, Gesù.
There was no movement in his body.
Non c'era movimento nel suo corpo.
There was not even any blood flowing out of his body.
Non c'era nemmeno sangue che usciva da nessuna parte.
With all of the cuts and lacerations, there was no sign of life.
C'erano diversi tagli e lacerazioni, ma non sanguinava, non c'era segno di vita.
But as I began to say Jesus, Jesus.
Ma quando io ho cominciato a dire Gesù, Gesù.
I saw a little tear come out of his eye.
Ho visto una lacrima uscire dal suo occhio.
I began to thank God.
E ho cominciato a ringraziare Dio.
I knew that Jesus.
Sapevo che Gesù
had touched my child.
Aveva toccato mio figlio.
Sometimes we're in situations.
A volte ci troviamo in situazioni
where we don't know how to pray.
Dove non sappiamo come pregare.
Sometimes we're overwhelmed with the circumstance.
A volte le circostanze ci sopraffanno.
And all we can think of to say is Jesus.
E tutto quello che ci viene da dire è Gesù.
And I have come to know.
E io ho imparato.
That there's power in the name of Jesus.
C'è potenza nel nome di Gesù.
There's strength in the name of Jesus.
C'è forza nel nome di Gesù.
There's healing in the name of Jesus. There's miracles in the name of Jesus. 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 Lord Jesus.
Jesus.
We'll sing it with the choir.
Jesus.
So much that he died for us. He gave his life for us. Thank you for your sacrifice. Stay in the grave. He arose. He arose with power.
He rose again.
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 Thank you.
train of his robe fills the temple with glory.
Santo, Santo,
filled with his glory. Hallelujah. Early in this year,
nella prima parte di quest'anno,
we made a decision.
Noi stavamo mettendo in scena
to come here to Italy and do this recording.
Il programma di venire qua in Italia e fare questa registrazione.
And as Don Moen alluded to earlier tonight,
e come Don Moen ha accennato prima questa sera,
that 5-6 days ago this whole thing was canceled.
5-6 giorni fa tutto questo programma è stato cancellato.
Because on Thursday of last week I was doing a television special.
Io stavo facendo uno special televisivo.
And I was going down the steps and the steps collapsed.
E stavo facendo degli scalini come questi e gli scalini hanno ceduto.
And my left leg was broken.
E la mia gamba sinistra si è rotta.
The tibia.
La tibia.
Was broken.
Si è rotta.
Immediately they took me to emergency care.
Mi hanno portato subito in sala di emergenza.
And the emergency care doctor put a cast on my leg.
E il dottore della sala di emergenza mi ha messo il gesso.
He took x-rays to confirm that it was broken.
E ha preso dei raggi X per confermare che era rotto.
And people all over the United States began to pray.
E la gente un po' in tutti gli Stati Uniti ha cominciato a pregare.
People at Integrity Music began to pray.
La gente di Integrity Music ha cominciato a pregare.
Lorraine and Guido began to pray.
Anche Lorraine e Guido hanno cominciato a pregare.
And then one of my friends put the incident on the internet, and all over the world people began to pray for me.
Poi uno dei miei amici ha messo notizia dell'incidente su internet e in tutto il mondo i nostri amici hanno cominciato a pregare.
4 days later, I was taken to a special clinic in Orlando, Florida.
4 giorni dopo sono stato portato in una clinica specialistica a Orlando, in Florida.
And I saw a very good doctor, very reputable doctor.
E ho visto un dottore molto bravo, di ottima reputazione.
And he began to examine my foot.
E lui ha cominciato a esaminare il mio piede, la mia gamba.
And he began to wiggle it all around.
E ha cominciato a girarmelo tutto.
And he looked at the x-rays.
E ha guardato i raggi X.
And then he would wiggle my foot some more.
E ha girato il mio piede un altro po'.
And he would look at the x-rays again. And he would wiggle my foot some more. And he said, does it hurt? I said, no. He said, I want my own x-rays. So they put me on a gurney and sent me to the x-ray room. And they x-rayed this leg right here. And as I was being returned back to the treatment room, the doctor met me in the hallway.
Il dottore mi è venuto incontro nel corridoio.
And he called me the miracle man.
E mi ha chiamato l'uomo miracolo.
Because there was no evidence,
perché non c'era prova,
of a broken bone.
Che c'era stato un osso rotto.
The x-rays confirmed it.
The
doctor confirmed it. And I'm here tonight to confirm it. Hallelujah! I've been tested. My faith has been tried. Satan has attempted to destroy my life. He's robbed, abused, accused, and stole. He's done everything he could do to conquer my soul. But I still have joy. I still have joy. After all I've been through, I still have joy. Oh yes, I still have joy. I still have joy. After all I've been through, I still have joy. Friends have left me. They've questioned my faith. The good I tried to do was thrown back in my face. The hurt and the pain brought tears to my eyes. But God has replaced the blessing for every tear that I've cried. And I still have joy. Yes, I still have joy. After all I've been through, I still have joy. Oh yes, I still have joy. I still have joy. After all I've been through, yes, I still have joy. You know, the Bible says that joy of the Lord is our strength. And when we can put our trust in the Lord, when we begin to rejoice and when we begin to praise Him, it's amazing what God will do. He will give peace that surpasses all understanding. Amen. Hallelujah. Bring it up, Steve.
I still have peace.
I still have peace.
After all I've been through,
I still have peace. I still have peace. I still have peace. After all I've been through,
I still have peace.
Hallelujah. And I'm not going to stand here and pretend that I've done everything right. No, I haven't. Because just like you, I've made mistakes over and over and over again. But I thank God tonight for His love and His forgiveness. Because every time I go to Him, He's there to clean me up, to forgive me of my sins, and give me another chance. And I know in my heart, I know beyond a shadow of a doubt, that He will never leave me, He will never forsake me. Oh, sing it with me. I still have His love.
I still have His love. I still have His love. After all I've been through, I still
have His love.